know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me. So don't keep saying our hands are tied.
Macaulay, you don't have to say anything if you don't want to, really.
Last year in Germany, I realized I was starting to have feelings for you.
My heart, so who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny?
I didn't want to make anything weird between you and Desi. I didn't want to mess up our work, our friendship, and so I decided to bury it until the feelings passed.
Say you need to be mine. Nothing could keep us apart.
Emotions are you'll be the one
I was meant to find. And it's up to you, and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be. So why don't we rewrite the stars? Maybe the world could be ours tonight.
What about me? Was I different in your dream?
Yes.
You think it's easy?
And no.
You think I don't wanna run to you?
What does that mean?
But there are mountains.
Great stuff. It's complicated.
And there are doors that we can walk through.
I know you're wondering why. Because we're able to be just you and me within these walls. But when we go outside, you're gonna wake up and see that it was hopeless.
After all, no one can rewrite the stars. How can you say you'll be mine? Everything keeps us apart, and I'm not the one you were meant to find. It's not up to you, it's not up to me. When
Back
everyone up. Tells us what we can be,
I
how
made my
can
feelings
we
go away. What we have at the Phoenix
say that the world
is too important.
Can be ours
and honestly,
all I want is to fly.
I don't want to lose your friendship
with you. All I want is to fall.
I'm always gonna have your back.
So just give me
all you mean the world to me.
You.
And I trust you.
It's not impossible. Say that it's possible.
Yes. Keep the door closed.
How do we rewrite the stars? Say you were made to be mine.
Suddenly I feel super
insecure. That's the point. Plastic surgeons make money on insecurity. Anxiety and dysmorphia is their core business model.
This world,
nobody can feel good enough, even when they're as beautiful as you. Which could be what the killer was trying to tell us.
Detective Powell, Mr. Bright, the doctors will see you now.
Okay. You know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. But I can't have you. We're bound to break and my hands are tied.